Alright, you guys, welcome back to another video of Batman Arkham Asylum. So it seems like we're at the last part of the game, since we just finished the boss battle with, what's her name again? Ivy? Also, to let you guys know, I did do, Riddler's challenges when I had the time. So I pretty much got all of them at this point. Except for the one we're about to do, which is the... Where is it at again? Penitentiary. So I'm hoping we could collect all of them as I'm there. So let's see what happens from here on out. Cause I did look up, I guess you can't do this, you can't explore once you finish the game, so that's why I just did it now. I didn't want to wait till I finish the game and then I find out the hard way, you know. Oh, they're waiting for me. Hey there, buddy.
Get him on the ground and stop.
Might as well just kick their ass before we go inside.
Jeez.
I don't think I had to do this, but whatever. I do like how he's wearing a party hat. Aw, damn it, come on. And I probably will play, well, not probably, I am for sure, but I am gonna play the other Batman game after this. Was it Arkham City? I can't remember the name of it right now. Thank you, thank you. I got this guy over here. You guys are far too kind. Nothing in here, it seems. Besides Joker.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9.
Wait, what?
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Was I supposed to take cover? I thought it was just part of a cutscene, that's why I didn't move. Alright guys, here we go. Oh my god.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no! Jesus! Okay, these guys seem quicker. Jump! Thank you. There you go. Oh no, damn it. I got stuck on the freaking mannequins. Oh, come on. Had the wrong thing out. I should probably take these guys out first before these big guys here. There we go. Oh damn, it still went through me? That's dumb. I'm gonna use him as a shield. Come on, buddy. Oh, damn it. There we go. Alright, who's first? Who's first? Nice! Damn it! Ah, oh, damn it, that's not good. Oh, that was close. We're almost there, almost there. Damn it. Come on, buddy. Waiting for you. Ah, damn. Oh, that was close. Starting for like a Royal Rumble here. Oh no. Oh, I didn't do anything for him. Ah, damn it, come on. Can't die now. Oh no! There we go. Oh, nice. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but Aw, come on. Freaking regular guy.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bat's asleepin'. Someone finish him off.
Alright guys, I think we finally did it. I'm not sure yet. I died like twice already, so... I feel like we're near the end point now. Not for the game, of course, but for like this little... Royal Rumble that Joker has us through. Oh, damn! Ah, damn it. Oh, come on. I hope I don't die again. We're almost done. Move. Oh no. Aw, oh, come on. Come on, buddy. He's gonna run towards me. Do it. And I'm stuck. Damn it. Aw, oh, man. I really hope I don't die again. There we go.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies! You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! Slow unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
Oh!
you want to?
Never.
You wasted the antidote on yourself? Now that's funny! Hysterical! But you still spoiled my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango!
Oh my god, what the hell?
Think you can beat me?
I have no idea how to do this.
Excuse me, Bats! In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you.
Oh, okay. Okay. Can't get too close to that.
Mind your head, Bats! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What?
Aw, oh, damn it, come on. This might take me a few tries here. Yeah, honestly, it doesn't surprise me that Joker is on steroids now. Oh! I was so for that one. Alright.
Evil of Gotham, enjoy your evening! Will be your last!
So what do I do exactly here? I don't know what to do here.
March on Gotham, flanked by an army of brutal monsters. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it?
Wait, more?
That looks like it hurt, Bats.
Oh, come on. I see, okay.
More news, Captain?
Here we go.
Get off me! When I get out of this, I'm going to rip your freaking...
Nice. Oh, damn. Okay. It's really not that difficult, then, it seems.
Give me that shot, Bats. You ready for this?
I'm just running circles if I can. Maybe that'll work? I'm not sure.
I'm out, Bats!
Okay. As long as he doesn't heal up, he should be fine.
For me, boys. Yeah, I'm bored of him.
The good thing is we did. Oh, damn it. Spoke too soon.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Oh, damn it. Oh, you little bastard. Oh no, get back. There we go. Ah, oh, damn it. I'm messing up now. There we go.
I'll give you something for the morning news. What are you doing?
Oh, come on, Joker.
Oh,
forgot we're gonna kick his ass. Let's see what he does.
You'll lose, and everyone will see. Back in a second. That's... Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
Are those big guys going to come back?
City to address.
You want the steroids?
Look out! I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest. Don't you agree with that, Commissioner?
Oh, come on, I did not time. Oh, what the hell?
Nice. Don't worry. You should run. I'm coming for you next.
Come on, come on, one more time.
Stop me. I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What? Wait, what?
I'll never let you win. Never.
Oh, that's a nice shot.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
The Second National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a. Tuesday.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing in their patrol car.
Wow, alright guys, that was Batman. I said this multiple times already, but the combat was really fun in this game. I really enjoyed it. And again, you know, I wish I played it a long time ago when it had first released, but at the same time, I'm just glad I'm playing it now, so. And I do believe the next game that comes after this one is called Arkham City, right? Or Arkham Knight, one of them. I'll look into it though. So yeah, once I upload this video, I will get started on the next game. Sorry if I'm stuttering a lot, it's like really cold here, so I'm trying to hold it together for you guys. But yeah, I really enjoyed the game overall. The combat was good. I enjoyed the gameplay. Unfortunately though, I didn't get to get the, I guess, collectibles or riddles in the penitentiary. I mean, I guess I'll see at the end. If I do, I probably won't show that part. I'll probably just end it here at the credits. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, for a few little likes,